Logs part 16 of Alan Wake's American Nightmare. Sorry, Wack kept texting me and I was too focused on surviving.
Once more, he returned to the drive-in. If he's aware of the absurdity of arming oneself with a few sentences and standing against a power that can pierce time itself, he doesn't show it. The man has his share of weaknesses, perhaps more. But cowardice is not among them.
Nope. Alan Wake is like one of the bravest guys in video games. Jesus Christ. Just wish people would talk about him more. Like, obviously with Alan Wake 2 coming out late next year. Oh, I'm really looking forward to it.
Oh, you got yourself a plan, do you?
Yes. First, fuck up King Hillbilly. Right, the penis. Oh God. Bubba can take bullets. doing this shit again. Oh, I really should have just used that light just as a checkpoint. Really should have done that beforehand. Bitch. My psychic hand. God damn it, did this less than half an hour ago. What was it? There it is. Thank you for watching part 16. I'll see you in part 17.